So it might not be the fastest way, but if you're my level around 1610, just go slow and smooth, and it's easy. I'm not a hunter prime. I don't use this. This is not my prime character, my primary character. But I love it, especially the mark with that splash damage. I use this one with all loading holster and local weapon. Love this one, all loading holster, so I don't have to worry about reloading in between for the anti-barriers. Let's go smooth. I already have all of my armor. All I get is enhancement cores, it seems like, anymore. No matter how many times I do this. But if you go slow, smooth, steady to it, it's easy. If you have the catalyst for this one, there's another way you can do it with Thunderlord. Especially if you have the catalyst. Final blows with this weapon generate stunning lightning, strikes from above, and strong against overload champions. And also, the causing a lightning strike with this weapon partially reloads your magazine from reserves. So if you have this one, you can also do it with that one. I chose this one because you have solar shields. The only thing I don't have is for arc. But if you're using Lamarck, which is void, if you're looking at this, the burn is void. So it takes down their shields pretty quick. If you're 1580, you have to go a lot slower to do it on master. But if you are 1590s, 1600, doing master is easy. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Have a good one.